How to add email in Telegram. In today's video, I will guide you how to add email in Telegram in quick and easy way. But first thing what you need to know is you can directly link your email to your Telegram so that you can use it as a login method. However, you can set your email as a backup in case you have set up your password. Now, I will show you how you can do it. So for that, you need to first of all open Telegram application and make sure to sign in on your account. Once you are here, tap on three line icon at the top left corner of the screen, and once the panel opens, you have to select settings. Once you get access to the settings page, you have to select privacy and security. As you can see, there is login email. So let's tap on it, and it has been said here that this email address will be used every time you log in to your Telegram account from a new device. So from here, you can easily change email. In order to add email, you just have to select three-step verification and tap on set password. You need to enter the random password here. So I'm opening or entering the random password here. Then you have to select the small arrow, and now again re-enter the password and select the arrow. You can skip this password hint page, and here you can easily set a recovery email to be able to reset your password and restore access to your Telegram account. So once you have done that, although you turn off two-step verification later, the email will show up here. So in this way, you can easily add email in Telegram. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, then do like, share and comment on this video. If you are new to our channel, then subscribe our channel and hit the notification bell so that you won't miss any updates from our channel. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.